Welcome back to The Witcher 3. My medium-term goal is to continue with the main quest and meet Kira Metz at the entrance to the hideout here. However, in the short term, I'm probably not going to get to there because along the way I want to hit up all of these question marks. So let's start moving down, let's go to the first one. However, before that, I also want to do a little bit of alchemy. So I was taking a look at the stuff I can make, and it looks like there's actually two different kinds of bombs that I have not made yet. Dancing Star and Grape Shot. So let's go ahead and make them. So Grape Shot just seems to be, for the most part, just basic damage. Not damage over time or anything like that. For the most part, although it does do a little bit of fire damage for some reason, which could be some sort of burning over time effect, I'm not sure. But for the most part, it just straight up does damage. So basically a grenade. And then Dancing Star seems surprisingly similar to Dragon's Dream, except I don't think you have to ignite it. Yeah, it itself produces a fiery explosion. Whereas Dragon's Dream releases a cloud which you then can explode by using Igni. So I'm not really sure which one is better. I mean, I'm assuming Dragon's Dream is better simply because it's harder to activate. But I'm not really sure. I don't get how the damage works with fire. Like, if Dragon's Dream says 300 fire damage, does that mean that is, like, does it deal that at one time, or does it deal it over time as they burn, or what? I don't really get it. So I'm not entirely sure how that works. But let's go ahead and test them out. So Grape Shot, that's the one I'm really excited to try, because it seems very basic damage. You know, don't need to do anything special to make it work, just throw it and it does damage. Yeah, let's try them both out. Also, another thing I want to try is a potion that I've been kind of ignoring. And that is Tawny Owl, which accelerates stamina regeneration. I've pretty much, like, not used that at all. And I want to try using it instead of Swallow, because the truth is, Swallow heals me. But I'm thinking, if my stamina can regenerate fast enough, that means I can keep using Quen really fast. And if I keep using Quen really fast, then maybe I won't even need to Swallow to get my health back. Because maybe I won't get hurt in the first place. So I'm going to try that. Alright. Come on, Roach. Oh, I can just easily go around. I was about to say it'd probably just be faster if I swam. Let me guess. Pirates. Hello, they just spawned into existence. How you doing? Abandoned sight, my ass. Let's go ahead and use some Hanged Man's Venom. One of these days, I'll remember the color of all the oils. And let's test out my new bombs. Let's try Grape Shot first.
Right, men lovers, to work!
Alright, I'm gonna run around. Oh, God. I'm gonna run around and try to get them all in, like, one place. Because the closer they are, the more effective bombs are. Ah, good. Oh, I just clicked out of the game. Nope, don't click out of the game. Alright, let's try this. Kinda just hurt myself there, but, that was very effective. Two bombs almost killed them. And they're level 7 pirates, so they're not exactly super weak. Alright, let's try out the Dancing Star. Ow. Oh, that exploded in this guy. Well, that didn't do anything. Dang.
Kill if you love the gods!
Ah, you witch fucker!
Stop shooting arrows at me, you bag of dicks!
Conjuring! Bastards conjuring!
He'll be screaming and burning, he can't shoot arrows at me.
He's ours!
Alright, let's go try Tawny Owl.
your son!
Oh yeah, that makes me regenerate a lot faster.
Come on, come closer.
Whoa! I swear there's always a guy with like a bear rug with some holes cut out for his arms as like a vest that always comes walking into these abandoned sites that I clear out. Oh god, I'm sexy. Look how sexy Geralt is.
Bloody pointless! Not a moment's peace from him!
Gonna rest for a second here to get my bombs back.
And this be the witch with the freak of nature.
Ah!
Sorry, dude. I wasn't doing that on purpose.
Where's Joseph get all his food from, eh?
Join the barons,
man. Won't be as cocky once the barons are mad. Take your arms off.
You know, Witcher, folk can say what they will. Me, I'll never forget what you did for us.
Oh, I'm overburdened, that's why I can't sprint. Is there somebody who... Yeah, there's a merchant over here. Good, that's very handy. Oh my god. Are they seriously not going to clean up the upper half of this man's body? That is... fucking disgusting. Jesus.
And this be the witchman, the freak of nature.
What?
Show me what you have in stock.
Yeah, well, I've got a lot of weapons. Let's sell all the crappiest ones, the rusty ones. In fact, I might as well just sell every single one that doesn't have a color to it. Because if it doesn't have a color, then it's nowhere near good enough to be used. And these are pretty heavy too. Oh, they're out of money. Oh, there we go. Got about 41... pounds? Kilograms? 41 storage units available now.
Help me, master!
Why are you crying?
Me betrothed went to the woods to see to his snares. He didn't come back. Something must have happened. Heard him scream, but was afeard to go there myself.
I'll go to the woods, see if I can find him.
Thank ye. I've coin. I'll pay ye.
Geralt just seemed really annoyed. Like, really, really annoyed. It's like, oh, fine, I'll go do it. Jesus. What manner of beast will we find over here? I see a very, very tight cluster of red dots on the minimap. I'm guessing they're all around a body and it's probably a wolf. Or a bunch of wolves, rather. Oh, wild dogs. Alright, beast oil. What do I have on there? I've got Spectre oil. Let's go ahead and switch that out. Beast, beast, beast. Wait a minute. Wait. Which sword am I using against wolves? That's gotta be just a normal steel, right? Yeah, steel. Okay. And let's use Grape Shot. Well, that pretty much just killed them all. Poor dogs. Yep, That's him.
Won't have good news for the woman. Wild dogs killed her man.
And the one thing I'm wondering about is this bear trap here. Can I activate it by walking over it? Nope. Geralt has magic feet. Float like a butterfly, sting like a witcher.
You didn't find him?
No, I did, but...
Nay, don't say it. It's clear from your face. Please, take this coin.
Nah, she can keep it.
Can't accept this coin. I'm sorry I wasn't able to bring him back alive.
Might I at least fetch his body?
Wouldn't advise it. It's dangerous. If you decide to go anyway, it's near his snares.
Thank ye. Farewell.
Okay, that's one question mark down. Let's go with this one. It's in the middle of the road for some reason. Strange. Hey? What the hell's going on here? Oh, cannibals? Oh my god, it's a bunch of cannibals. Freaking arrows. Dicks. I'm gonna take a tawny owl. I want my stamina back. Hold on, they're all in a group right now. It's a good time for that. Stop shooting arrows! Take some Thunderbolt, do some more damage here. Ew.
It, you're in for it.
Ooh. I'm getting some seriously gross finishing animations here, and you know what? I think it's because I downloaded one of the free DLCs that they released for this game, and I think it added a greater repertoire of finishing moves. Jesus. Ooh. A bunch of recipes. And some armor. Yeah, they were just stopping anybody who came by this trail and tying them up, shooting them, burning them, eating them. They're cannibals. Let's go ahead and rest for a minute. Next one. But before that, let me see what I just got as far as crafting goes. Oh, I can't do any of it because I'm on a horse. What, you can't do alchemy on a horse? Don't they teach you that in Witcher school? Yeah, so this is actually a new potion. Don't have the stuff for it, but increases sign intensity. Hmm. I don't think that really matters with Quen. Yeah, I don't think that really means anything for me, because I'm not really a very magic-oriented person. But, what about the other diagrams? I think Hunter boots might have been new. I got some sort of boots. Eh, those aren't better than what... They're not better than what I have, though. I also got a piece of armor. That would be you. Not as good as what I have, though. And it's actually medium armor. So yeah, it's actually worse, and it's medium. This is better and light. So, nope.
Come on, Roach.
More cannibals? It's a freaking cannibal town. You know what? I'm gonna try hitting them on my horse. I'm not gonna stay on my horse, because that would take forever, but I just want to see if I can get a hit in. Nope. Come on, one hit. Whoa, what? I don't think my sword was anywhere near that guy, but I just clipped off his head. Alright, let's try that again.
Rumble time!
This is very effective. Wow. Oh, okay. This is incredibly effective. Although, really hard. I'm getting off. But yeah, that is incredibly effective. Oh my god. I just killed two at the same time somehow. Puny level 1 cannibals.
I'll slay you like a dog.
You slay dogs? What are you, some kind of asshole? Well, unless they're wild dogs, in which case, fair enough. Yeah, I think that DLC made these executions a lot more gruesome. Hey, what are you doing up here? Come here, Drowny. Wait, why does this still
Slow
say...
now. Whoa.
It still says bandit camp. Like... Is it still occupied? Jesus Christ. There's someone left? Oh, no, no. Now the icon on the map is, gray. Not sure why it stayed white. Don't know if I just needed to loot the place or what. I assumed if you just killed every bandit in the area, then everything would be good. Oh, another one. Oh my god, there's so many of them. Wow, there's a lot of them.
Come on, come closer.
I need to filter them through this little pathway here, otherwise they're gonna keep hitting me with arrows. Oh my god, they all just exploded! Wow, that sound, like they literally just explode. It was like, that is gross. Just a bunch of body parts everywhere. Legs and hands and feet. What have I done? And now the looting begins. I'll see you in 20 minutes. Does not look appetizing. Just gonna stop that from cooking.
Blood hasn't even dried.
Jesus. Alright, I'm getting out of here. I don't like this place. Sure, I'll take it. Yeah, once again, this, it's still marked on the map. As if it's active. Ah, well. I feel like I'm done with it. It's okay, Roach.
Move it!
Okay, I guess somebody reoccupied that camp. Hmm. Was there really nothing guarding it?
Whoa there, Roach!
Bees. Bees, not the bees! Key to the burned down house and a crumpled letter. And flowers, oh god. I feel like this is gonna be a really sad story, this letter. A plea ignored. Jan, come back to me, I'm begging you. Each day is more dangerous than the last. There's strange men lurking outside the house. Watching me, carrying weapons. I'm afraid they know something about our stash of valuables and are waiting for a chance to rob us. Or worse. I remember what you wrote earlier, that you can't abandon your post now, that they owe you back pay, that if you don't wait, the coin's gone for good. But what would you rather be? A rich widower? Or a poor husband? Your Hallie. So she was pleading for him to come home, and judging by the fact that he had this letter on him, he was outside of the home, and he had flowers. It sounds like he was actually deciding to come home and forget the money. But it looks like he was too late. Is that her? No. Oh! Oh, Jesus Christ! Grave hag. I did not expect to see you. I knew there'd be something guarding this place, though. Alright, hold on. Grave hags are... What the hell is a grave hag? In terms of oil. Curse? No. Definitely not a draconid. Necrophage? Yeah, necrophage. What level are you? Because you're taking, like, no damage. Hold on, what are grave hags susceptible to exactly? Obviously, grave hag oil, or necrophage oil. Yep. Black blood, don't have it. Quen, using it. Yurden, have not been using. Alright, so I guess I'll try Yurden. Oh my. Oh, Jesus Christ, she just killed me in one hit! I'm pretty sure I was at max health. Wow, okay. She is, like, level fucking 50 or something. That is insane! Why is this such, like, a high-level place? I don't get it. I wonder if I could just grab this stuff and run. Let's try. Okay, got it. Now, time to run. I'm just gonna swim to the other side here. Goodbye. Sorry, Roach. You'll be fine. Don't worry about it. Whoa. Some people yelling up here. What's going on? Mucknixer, level 15! Ah! Why is everything so high level here? Okay, they didn't do too much damage to me. I think I can take it. What about this one? Oh god, no. These are common mobs. Like, it's not like a boss, it's just a common mob. I can't take that many, if they're all like that. Yeah, the mobs here are insanely leveled. Come on, Roach. Let's get the hell out of here. Jesus. Alright,
Slow.
What did I just pick up? Hunting trousers, slightly better than what I've got on. Plus they're lighter, which is nice. Okay, fine. Yeah, they're definitely lighter looking. They're nice and skin tight, and ooh, they show off my ass. But yeah, what did I just pick up? I know I got a diagram for something. I was too busy running and freaking out to bother looking at what I got. I don't know.
Whoa.
More sunken treasure? And there's also a boat, too, which I've actually never been on before. Well, I'm guessing there's gonna be more mucknixers over there. Yep. Well, there's none actually right here, so I might be okay. Oh, I just heard something outside. Sounded like a drowner. So can I just get in the boat? Hold on, I just picked up a piece of armor. Way worse than what I've got. Yeah, so can I just get in this boat and just start boating? Is that how this works? Here's the tutorial for boats. With its raging rivers and deep oceans and broad lakes nestled in mountain valleys, the world contains many areas inaccessible on foot or horseback. To get to them, you must either swim or sail. Look for boats along shorelines and at locations marked with the harbor symbol. If your boat smashes into rocks or other obstacles, it would become damaged and might even sink. Let's do it. Oh my god. This thing is fast. I'm not even pressing forwards right now, by the way. I'm only turning, and for some reason it's making me go forwards. And look at those water effects. Can I go backwards? You can go backwards. Which is weird, because this is a sailboat, so you're, you know. Oh, you can fast travel while on a boat. Cool. It's kind of weird that I can just suddenly go forwards and backwards, because this is a sailboat. So, yeah, you're kind of at the mercy of the wind, but hey, I'm not going to complain. God, look at the way it flaps, and look at the water effects and everything. Oh, that sail looks so cool, the water looks so cool. Alright, let's get some treasure. Let's go ahead and Quen here, and let's get out my crossbow and dive. Go, 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 go. Screw you. Yeah, apparently all drowners die in one hit underwater, is what somebody said, and it seems to be true. Jesus. I don't get why that works, but I will accept that. That's a witchery symbol. Hello? Would you like to examine it? No? Don't feel like it? Okay. Well, some good stuff, but apparently that wasn't what I was looking for the treasure. Let's get our breath back and then go back down. It's gotta be in the hold. Was it the Witcher symbol? I mean, I tried looking at it, it didn't seem to work. Just check and make sure there's nothing up here. Nope. Alright, back to the Witcher symbol. Actually, air first. Alright, look at the symbol. E. Why doesn't it work? Is that just like an Easter egg, or...? I don't get it. What am I missing? I think what the chest was everything. Alright, see ya. I think I got like a piece of armor and a weapon, although it's probably no good. Oh. Actually, never mind. Even though it's a common item, Mahakamen steel sword, it seems to be pretty damn good. plus 75% critical hit damage bonus. That's huge. But it doesn't have the armor piercing or all the crazy chances to stun that my current sword has, so yeah, I don't think it's worth it. No, it's definitely not worth it, especially since once I actually repair my current sword, it'll actually do just as much damage. Nope, not worth it. Next.
Long track.
I'm turning back, don't worry. It's gonna teleport me anyway, isn't it? Don't teleport me, come on, I didn't leave the world. Okay, no teleportation, I'm good. You know, just for funsies, let me make sure the water quality is all the way up, because I don't think that really affects your performance too much. Water quality is on ultra. Cool. Oh, don't hit the rocks! Oh god. I hit the rock. Oh, you can actually see the damage. Also, that's not a rock, that's a crate. Hey, level 10 deserters.
Get him! Come on!
Come on, come closer.
Your ass is mine.
No, I think you will find I am firmly still in possession of my ass. Parried a little bit too late there.
What's that?
Come on!
Parried too late again. There we go. Yeah, just keep eating my shield against the arrows. Thank you.
Shit.
You know, I'm tired of you. Arrows just keep shooting their own people. Explosive barrel! Stay there, jump!
Boom!
Take some Thunderbolt, make this end sooner. Someone else has arrows. Where are you? There you are. No, you don't. Yeah, what you gonna do? Oh, you seem to be frozen. Well, why don't we heat things up? That would have been cooler if it actually hit. I'm out of those too. Balls. 'Nobody to sell to. Well, the saddle is extremely heavy, but it's also worth a decent amount. Well, then again, this armor's worth a lot more than it, and it weighs a lot less. What about these shitty swords? What about these millions of clubs? Yeah, I think I'm gonna drop the saddle. And a bunch of clubs. I want bigger bags. Bigger horse bags. The ones I've got right now are actually pretty damn big, but I want even more. Alright, let's take a look at that note. Last week, the three of us grabbed this traveler. Looked like the kind of cowardly fuck starts shitting his breeches at the first sight of you. It seems looks can be deceiving. The bastard started waving a sword. Cut my ear off and sliced Olaf's arse so deep he's got an extra crack, except the new one's horizontal. Then he smacked Ivar in the forehead with a hilt. Poor sod's still dizzy. We snuffed him in the end, of course. Every fellow's doomed when he's outnumbered, but it turned out he had a handful of coins in his pouch, a copper ring on his finger, and that's it. We lost out on that robbery. Paid more to the herbalist for patching up than we took from the horsen. So afterwards, Olaf said, why the devil hell risk our necks waiting around for travelers, when gold's literally sitting right under our feet, buried with the dead? Corpse can't defend itself, so the risk of injury's nil. No need to wait around all day till someone walks by. There's already a couple dozen someones waiting for us, lying in their graves. Each one marked out like veg at a grocer's. So I gave it a good think and concluded Olaf's talking sense. So starting tomorrow, we're gonna stay off the roads and do our looting in the graveyard instead. What an honorable line of work. Although, they are right, it is a hell of a lot safer. And I would much rather they loot dead bodies than kill people for their money. So, I guess it's an improvement. Let's go ahead and rest a bit to get our stuff back. Find the treasure in the catacombs. Well, you know what? Let's save that for the next episode.
Run, Roach.
Let's end looking at this beautiful sunrise. So, I hope you've enjoyed so far, and when I return, I'll go check out the catacombs.